Again. Smaller heal for that and save some. Back in. Actually, no, I don't need them anymore. Crap. Help hold the line over here. Not do that. Magically on you, blasting people with lightning bolts. The right weather for it. Thank you. That is a much better. Size you. The hold up position down here, because there's a bunch of couple undead dragons down there. Now that's just... That's okay. Using that skill levels it up. So that's two attacks that deal kill or poison. Let's just, we're close enough. Attacks and the skill rank up. I'm just gonna keep it myself. And in case somebody gets hurt. grill all just. And the berserker is like, you know, I'm just gonna use my status buff. Back the heck. Or my armor abilities and just back the heck. I'm holding my position here because I got a party member. Brother. That's the difference. There we go. Now this is why I moved. Just leave while you can, eh? Unless you fancy joining our undead army. What animals are you to raise this village so? You're not serious, are you? Look around about you. You're here a few days. It's here at least since whatever happened here happened. Not you, then who did this? A mercenary, not a historian. It's not 7 weeks since I reached this island. Well, it's going to be had when Lotus is on the move, eh? This time I might be outraged on the wrong. Don't say. You are lucky you didn't get to get offed there by the counter. You hobbled your boss. Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.